Kayla is 15 years old and on dialysis.
I'm here 3 times a week, from 3 to 4 hours.
At the Kurt Oskarson Fund, we don't think that's any way to spend a childhood. You can help Kayla and other children in her situation by signing up for the Yes Utah Donor Registry when you apply or renew your driver's license, and by donating to the Kurt Oskarson Children's Transplant Fund, found on line 22, code 3 of the Utah State Tax Form. A little of your return means life for a child.